marriage counselling can only help you if you want it to help you. I say to couples that I work with after we've done a session, you know what? The work begins now. When you leave my room, and what comes up for you and what you're feeling, and are you going to share that with your partner? Are you going to start talking? Are you going to start creating some connection? Marriage counselling can definitely help, but it is an absolute waste of time and money if you think you're just going to sit in a room and the marriage counsellor is going to fix you. That's an absolute load of rubbish. Marriage counselling can help you or support you if you choose it to help you. What I feel my job is to facilitate, to support, to encourage, to perhaps notice or reflect what I'm seeing and what I'm feeling, and to give you tools and strategies. But it's only as good as you want it to be good. It is actually the work that you do as a couple. So it's going to support you if you choose it and if you allow it to help you.